As we all know, six individuals tragically lost their lives when the Francis Scott King Bridge collapsed last week. They were hard workers laboring in the middle of the night to repair potholes on a bridge that tens of thousands of travelers crossed every day. The president will meet with loved ones of those individuals during his trip tomorrow.